slower. Okay, so this is going to start off with the D hexatonic again. And then I'm going to come down just a straight arpeggio with the four. Hexatonic.